When I found out I was going to be using GoVenture CEO for my class, I thought it was just going to be another boring simulation and I wasn't going to be able to retain a lot. And it was going to be very hard to learn and follow. And I was very pleasantly surprised because GoVenture CEO was basically the opposite. I had tons of fun. The information was very easy to follow and figure out what needed to be manipulated in order to have the company be successful, what data I needed to pull. It was very easy to navigate. I loved it. For my class specifically, we were running a 3D printing production company. And so we did two simulations, one individual and one as a group, both 7 years over a 3 week span. And for both simulations, I scored about number two on the charts. And my strategy was basically to keep costs low, keep my inventory managed, not have a whole bunch of overhead, keep my employees happy with the morale and low turnover, and then also be able to really be competitive with my price and product and create a niche product for my competitors. And the simulation made it really easy to do that with the data that was provided. I was very surprised, actually, that you could see the morale and the turnover and all of that information that was provided on the HR side as you see the impacts of providing your employees with additional benefits or additional pay during certain moments. And with those impacts, I also saw that my employees were producing more product. It was amazing to see that decisions that I was making within the simulation were actually simulating real world aspects. And it wasn't just fake information. It was stuff that you would actually see in the real world. I retained way more information going through the simulation. I understand how to do inventory management, how to do management just over employees, and how to understand a consumer base group just from the simulation alone. I learned more from this than I did from a book. And writing our paper, it was very eye-opening to see the mistakes that I made and to figure out what I could have done to be better. And I thought that was the most exciting and fulfilling thing from the simulation, was that each year that had passed, I could see what I did wrong and I would fix it, and I could see the improvement that I was making. And as we finished the simulation, I mean, I would totally go through and play it again, and I'm not even in the class anymore, just to see if I can improve and be better than what I did before with the data and the information that I have now that I learned from it. It was amazing. I highly recommend the product. I think it's great for other students to learn, and it's amazing. It was a lot of fun. And I even told my instructor after classes ended, I would like to play this every spring. I will compete against all the other new students and blow them out of the water. Highly recommend, definitely would play it again. Thanks.